ישיבת הר ציון מחברת בין עולמות.
הייעוד של הישיבה הוא להוציא מכאן תלמידים שיהיו מנחילי התורה לדור הבא.
אני חושב שתלמידים קיבלו שבכל מקום ובכל תקופה התורה רלוונטית.
The blend of intense commitment to the Emunah on the one hand, and the ability to raise issues and to cope with them out of the Emunah on the other. All of this is part of an integrated attempt to build learned, committed, sensitive Bnei Torah, who should be guided in their lives by that which we pray for daily.
You really feel like you live here, you're at home in Yeshiva, and it just allows everything to go much better, the learning, you know, all the interactions you have with everyone, it's a very, very positive experience.
The Yeshiva has exposed me to just a tremendous group of people, Rebbeim, Talmidim. I feel that I've got a chevra which I hope will stay with me for the rest of my life, and I think that already in the short time I've been here, the Yeshiva has made a tremendous impact on my life.
Yeshiva is a very special place. It allows you to have the personal development that you desire, yet you're able to feel the warmth and the advice of the Rambam.
The most unique aspect of the Yeshiva is the fact that it's teaching it not just for the year or for the next several years, but it's trying to do a lifetime of teaching in the short time it has with its students.
The Darkeinu program is, I think, just another example of how life as an Oved Hashem involves everything. There's no limit. It's very, very broad.
Israel, Haomerim, Shema, Israel.